One more thing about gridlock, I forgot to tell you. You often see core spins and spins of baryons in 1/3, 2/3, 5/3, 1/2, those things. Well, every baryon is made of 3 quarks. And suppose this one docks right here. At that point, this one stops to turn, and therefore transferring its energy to the core, and that's why you get often thirds when it comes to the core spin. Thank you.